And you say, Shy City, Shy City, Shy City. I'm coming
home again. This is our fifth shoe giveaway, Kickz for Kids. We're in Chicago today. It's been a great day. Kids are very happy, and it's just an amazing thing to see.
It just enlightened me, and it just filled my spirit to see how the kids react to new shoes. And this is just not any shoes. I seen KDs. I see the new LeBrons there. Like, bro, I wish I had an opportunity as a kid to get that too. So
here at Kickz for Kids today was incredible. Seeing the smiles on all the children's faces absolutely made my day, and I can't wait for them to try on the shoes.
And it's so important to show that we love them and that they are love.
Amazing coming to the Boys and Girls Club, giving back to the kids that need it. They love the shoes, they love everything about it. They look up to us, and it looks great when you put a smile on their face, when you give them something that they want. It's amazing.
Hey man, hundreds of young people from around the city of Chicago. What does this mean for you?
Oh, it's the best. I mean, that's why we're doing it. One, it's a great thing to do, but honestly, look how happy she is. It's the best feeling in the world.